Hello world, and welcome back to FTL. A little bit of a special stream today in that... backing up. So for around 2 years, the most played game on this channel has been God of War, the 2018 version. In around half an hour, FTL will take that title. Also, this is the 50th stream that I've done of this game, so... yeah, I guess you could say I like this game. Anyway, let's dive in. So, we're on Rock A, and heading into Sector 5. And Sector 5? Oh, I thought it was Sector 6. It's in pretty good shape for Sector 5, I think. Yeah, I need better weapons. I need to figure out what I want for my 8th system. Okay. Let's go rock controlled again. Why not? Asteroid field. Yeah, sure. We can go to an asteroid field. That is a lot of missiles. Yeah, definitely need more things. Okay, if you want to go fix that, greatly appreciated. Did I miss? What the heck, guys? I'm gonna have to jump away from this. There we go. Oh, I have almost no missiles left, so yeah, okay. Okay. That was a mistake on my part. Keep starting it. Yeah, use the missiles when I really need them. We're off to a great start today. Sometimes I wonder if this stream would be better if I didn't do it immediately upon waking up, but where's the fun in that? Come on. Just need one more. There we go. Cool. You need a heal. You two need a heal also. Okay, so if I get rid of all the extra stuff, I have two extra power floating around. So that's good. If you're into that sort of thing, I guess I would be. Hold on, need to do something quickly. Okay, sorry, I had something in front of the chat window, so I couldn't actually see it. Man, why are there so many missiles? What? Ow. Come on. I regret coming in this sector. There's too many missiles. Thank you. that's a bit better shape. There we go. That should do it. I forgot that all the rock ships have missiles. Really wish I'd gone Mantis now. Ion Blast. Okay. How good's that? 1 power, 8 seconds. You know what? I'll take it over there. The repair bomb. Okay, you stay here. You go heal. It's a race! Ooh, photo finish. Okay. Moving on. Let's see how well that does. That should be a little bit better shield stripping. Look, more missiles. And 1 more power. Of course, that's what you do. Please stop firing missiles at me. Really annoying when you do that. Okay, go heal. Here. Put the oxygen back on so I don't suffocate everyone. And teleport. What's the weapons person doing?
Sorry.
What is that? Note to self, stay away from rock sectors. Would rather deal with boarding than just the constant missiles. Yeah, this is gonna be the end of this run. Which is a shame, because it was going well. Desperately need a store. That's not a store, that's an automated ship. Actually, I should just get shield 4. That'll help against the drone, another drone, the missiles, but thankfully these you can't get. Well, it's an ion tank, so that's They'll be fine unless it hits the shields. Wait, can Ion Blast not get through this system? This is not taking down shields. Fine. Yeah, I need a better weapon. That's not good. That's really bad, actually. Okay, go heal. Flip. Not good. I may just have to jump away from this one. Come on, engine, come back online. No, stop that. There we go. Yeah, this is not going well. What's wrong? You know what? We're gonna pay off the debt. And we're just gonna vent that section to space. And gonna buy some more shields. Which will help against some stuff, but are useless against the constant barrage of missiles. And then we're gonna die promptly, because we have 2 health. Which is ideally less than you want to have. Wow, I forgot how expensive that was. Okay. Why does this not take yet shield? Store salvation. Don't need the repair bomb. Drone control comes with defense drone. That might be useful, although I really need more firepower. The Ion Blast is not doing what I needed to. So get the flak, and then just actually get some fuel, and as much healing as we can. Okay.
Might want to wait for a second.
Okay, a little bit better shape now. Sure, have some fuel. Yay, updated map. Not really. Yeah, I guess we're heading to Sector 7. Free scrap. Okay, so, just out of curiosity, how much to get? Just one more. 80. Next sector, Zoltan homeworlds or NG homeworlds? I guess let's go Zoltan, because if we can get a shield out of this, that would be cool. Forgot what sector that's in, though. Unmanned thing. Okay, so, turn that on. I don't know. Flak. Looks like you can't get through, really. Or maybe you can, actually. Okay, that's annoying. Cool. Double miss. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I need better weapons. I've got a lot of runs in a row where just bad weapons. It keeps happening to me. Using a drone because your evasion is nuts. There we're gonna use this. Current evasion 35. That is a really strong 35. You turn that back on. That's not fair. There we go. Oh, I should have been targeting over here. There we go. 54 scrap. Hey, that's enough to get this in. Okay. Still a bad layout, but slightly better. Trap! Oh no! Who could have seen that coming? I mean, I could have, but... Ow. And actually no, keep that on because just keep using that. And go. Nice. Oh, that timing worked out really well. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Here. Still in bad shape, but a little bit less bad. I'm actually thinking about getting mind control as the last one. Might give that a try. Another distress. Is this one an actual distress? Fire suppression system. Yep, send the rock crew in. Stealth weapons. Useless to me because I have no stealth system, but okay. Nothing. Dangerous electromagnetic. I'm gonna go, but I'm gonna regret it. What are you hacking? Oh wait, no, that's not hacking, it's a boarding drone. Sure, come into there, why don't you? That's the worst thing you could have chosen, but okay. Oh boy. Actually, this kind of works towards my advantage. Sure, take the surrender, because this could go badly quickly. What's in the store? Oh yeah, I've still need to upgrade hacking. Nothing good for there. Drone control has a defense drone. You know what? Let's try mind control. It's not one I get very often. Mind control. Yeah. Next, I need hacking. Get that up. So that'll cost 155. Okay, back. Still got no battery. I haven't found one. Not enough power. Oh, just take it out of there. Or actually, for now, keep it there. Because we need to heal people. Go heal. Mommy is leaving for work. Another store. Not much point. Participate in their study, got some free scrap. I mean, I'll just see what they have just in case. But I'm not super optimistic about anything. Ooh, glaive beam. Tempting, but I need to save for the... Oh god, this is a good store. Found this earlier. Weapon, pre-igniter, and glaive beam. Heck of a combo. But yeah, need to save. Actually, yeah, I really need to get the hacking up. Ooh. This is a dangerous ship. Oh, that's really bad. Okay. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. Never mind, they missed. We got lucky. Okay, that helped a little bit. I'm getting really lucky with the evasion right now. Keep that going, or give up the pressure. No, my evasion! There we go. Ah, just barely missed. It's okay. Just need one more hit. There we go. 66 scrap. Where is you? You need a heal. You need, they really like targeting the engines. But yeah, my problem is that I do not have good damage. I don't think this ship is going to be a win. Oh, you're in there. You know, I don't think I found a single Zoltan ship in here. It's all just automated drones. Okay, let's see what we can find, get here. Actually, shut the oxygen off. Back this place a little bit sooner. Okay. So what we want to do now? Go over here. They're not going to die because it's not high enough level, but it will cause a bunch of damage. Actually, no, we got one of them. Cool. Got another one. Nice. Do you mind repairing that? Ow. Why did that suddenly happen? Okay. Could do without that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. Okay. We got him. There we go. Finally, some scrap. That, please. Let's see, max out hacking. There we go. Now we're I guess start saving for evasion, really. Need the missile just in case. Last stand, here we go. Also, we reached the half hour mark. Yay! Got some repaired hull points. We'll just see what happens with that a little bit. Okay. Ooh, a store. Should have done that before I got all the scrap, but let's see, what can we find? The last one. Hey, backup battery. I will take that. Yeah, because that's actually really good. Because that can help give me some stuff to power some things. Okay, I guess let's go here. Okay, you're gonna avoid me first. Actually, no, I don't want to suffocate them. Change my mind. Extra power somewhere. No, stop hitting that. Oops, shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Okay, this could have been going a little better. Ow. Okay, come on. Oh boy, I took a beating here. That probably is not worth it. Yeah. That. Okay. We're in trouble. You need to heal. You need to heal. You need to heal. You need to fix. Yeah, okay. Change your mind. Not gonna work. Yeah, there we go. Just enough for another one of those. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, we can avoid this fight. Let's do it. Let's go. Here we go. And what are you gonna hack? Sensors. I'm okay with that. Ah, so close to getting one. Okay, good. Got that one. Go heal. Ah, I was just about to teleport over. There we go, got one. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I wouldn't. Yeah. My problem is that this is really low health to be in. Now, we can do regular boarding. Oh, this actually worked really well. Come on. Oh, that worked gloriously. Probably go just go fix this while we're over there. Have fun. Probably should have killed him sooner. Oh well. This worked. Okay. Ion stunner with nothing, but you know what? Just why not? One more. Okay. Let's go. Follow them. Oh, I forgot about the drone thing. Okay. Oh, but this is the part where it hurts. I mean, losing oxygen hurts too. Come on. Come on, get the drone down. Okay. Come on, just hit something. There we go. Oh, we're in really bad shape, but might be able to pull it off. We'll see. Yeah, just pour it into that, I guess. Okay, last phase. This is gonna be close. Okay, let's see, what else can I do? Let's go. Just fire everything. Alright, everything, and get ready to take down that missile thing as soon as we can. Okay, good. Okay, take it down. Yeah, we got lucky there. Oh god. Oh, this is gonna be so close. Didn't make it. That was a very close call. I made a couple of mistakes in there, and I think that cost me. I think the biggest mistake might have been going into the rock home world. Or, sorry, the rock sector. Okay. Just brief pause here while we see what the next ship is.